Yo, in this video, we're gonna see how quickly I can get the alpha roaming Gargolem. The alpha is purple, it looks pretty cool. Let's do the first encounter. My boost is now on, and we're gonna see if I can get the alpha or not on my first encounter. The statue activates, and it is not alpha. I'm not sure how many secret abilities I'm running away from, but I'm gonna guess we get it in under 15 minutes. This is my last encounter for the boost. I may have to use a second boost. Let's see if I can get it on this one. Nope, I gotta spend a second boost. Oh well. Second boost going on, and first encounter is not an alpha. Alpha finally, let's go. Okay, we're like 5 minutes into our second boost. I do want the green form, so I'm gonna catch it in a green disc. Yes, I caught it, let's go. It took ages. It took 5 minutes to catch. It is triple big, frail robust. I think that's good, right? And I'm gonna name it Sora. It is not over yet, because we've gotta use a chisel on it. It is now the ugly attacking form, ew. Now it's a thick boy defense form. And finally, it is the speed form, the one I wanted.